Remember that your Git repository is stored in two places, locally on your machine and on a remote server. The remote server we have been using for these tutorials is GitHub. The remote server is the common access point for you and all of your teammates. Commits need to be pushed and pulled from the remote server in order for collaboration of code to happen. In SourceTree, it is easy to tell what branch exists locally and which branches exist on the remote server. Odds are there will be more remotes on the server than there will be on your local machine, because you do not want to download other team members' branches to your local machine most of the time. Typically, the integration branch of your team will contain the merged branches of your teammates after they have submitted a pull request and it has been accepted and merged. If there is a branch on the remote server that you want on your local machine, you can double-click on the remote branch and SourceTree will proceed to download this branch to your local machine and switch to that branch. This is called checking out a branch. You can also delete remote branches, but be careful when doing this. Git keeps track of the differences between your local branch and the remote branch, and will let you know if your local machine is ahead or behind the remote server. If, for whatever reason, the remote server moves, you can tell SourceTree where the new origin of your remote server is. You can view all your branches, the code, the commits, history, and everything else that SourceTree can show you online. If you go to your repository URL, you can navigate your project easily. This could be helpful if you wish to email links to your code for sharing on the web.